The second thing is about ingredients. You may be unknowingly using ingredients which are comedogenic or can cause acne. So for example, you know, cocoa butter, shea butter, if you're acne prone skin, even coconut oil, argan oil, or if you're looking at synthetic chemicals, isopropyl myristate, which you'll see as some skincare ingredients, you'll see sodium lauryl sulfate in some cleansers. All these things can produce acne, so you need to avoid them in ingredients.